Now this is all TikTok's fault right here. It's not on TikTok, had to do it. This, on the other hand, that's Cody's fault.